Welcome to the Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about DGVCL Vidyut Sahayak Recruitment 2020, UGVCL Vidyut Sahayak Recruitment 2020, and MGVCL Vidyut Sahayak Recruitment 2020.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
In this video, candidates can know the notification details such as age limit, education qualification, selection process, pay scale, vacancy and apply online details regarding this recruitment. 482 vacancies are announced for the DGVCL recruitment and for UGVCL recruitment, 478 vacancies are announced. For MGVCL recruitment, 246 vacancies are announced. For DGVCL recruitment, candidates can apply through online from 26 December 2019 to 15 January 2020. For UGVCL recruitment, candidates can apply through online from 27 December 2019 to 16 January 2020. For MGVCL recruitment, candidates can apply through online from 26 December 2019 to 15 January 2020. Education qualification for this post is candidate should possess full-time BA, BCom, BSc, BCA and BBA in regular mode from recognized university. And age limit for this post is candidate should have an maximum of 30 years for unreserved category and for reserved category 35 years of age. Selected candidates will have an fixed remuneration for the first year of ₹17,500 and the incremental remuneration for second year to fifth year shall be as per rules. No other relevance are allowed. Application fee for this recruitment is candidate have to pay an application fee of ₹500 for URSC, BC and EWS candidates and ₹250 for SC or ST candidates. Notification PDF of UGVCL, DGVCL and MGVCL is given in our below description box. Also, apply online link of UGVCL, DGVCL and MGVCL recruitment is given in our below description box. Candidates can make use of it to download the notification and apply through online. Thank you.